The Rangers dropping two on the road in Chicago and Columbus, back at home at the Garden. 9-9-2 against the Ottawa Senators, 8-4-6.
Hoffman with a good pass to Brassard, who leads Stone all the way across. In front for Brassard, his one-hand deflection went wide. Up the boards to Hoffman. He's got room. Goes in and shoots. Save by Lundqvist. First shot on goal on the power play for Ottawa.
And Hoffman first with this wrist shot. He can really shoot it. Lundqvist makes a good save.
That was blocked away by Rick Nash. Nash at the end of his shift trying to break in. 2-on-1 with Hayes. Hayes to Nash. Tipped it wide. Oh, great rush down the ice by Nash and Hayes.
Nash goes right to him and then fights him off here, keeps going, doesn't give up. I thought maybe he didn't expect the pass, but this puck was bouncing.
Check there by Holden. Rangers take it away, and out comes Buñuelos. Yeves with a pass through to Zuccarello. Saved by Anderson. Rangers' first shot on goal in the game. And it's brought the other way by DiDomenico. And the shot off the post. Lundqvist cutting down the angle on the Hoffman shot. Boy, Hoffman is never bashful. He loves to shoot. Keeping it alive. That shot went high and wide around the boards. Kept in by Ryan McDonough. Pass in front. Yeves is stopped by Anderson. Big chance for Buñuelos.
And got a good hit. And then that turned into these chances. Boy, what a save that was by Anderson on Yeves.
Teams are back in full strength. Rangers 0-for-1 on the power play. 3.5 minutes to go. First period. Brassard in. Pass in front. Save by Lundqvist. Great save by Henrik Lundqvist.
Hoffman wasted no time at all, and Lundqvist was able to get over. Look at this pass. Beautiful. And the quick release, and Lundqvist gets over there and makes a gorgeous save. Something like that. It's going to be a busy second half.
Here's Buchnevich with room. Missed the far post with a big drive. Kreider moving it to Zibanejad. His pass deflected away by Oduya. And a quick shot. Did it go in? Yes! I don't know. The green light is on. No goal. I thought it might have slipped out underneath Anderson as everybody stopped for a second.
Quick turnaround and a quick shot. And Anderson, where is it? There it is.
Yep.
There it is. He didn't see it. He was looking the other way when the shot came, but he was in good position, felt it, found it, and the teams leave the first period scoreless.
Wow. Shattenkirk, good pass. Zuccarello back to Zibanejad as the Rangers have changed units. Zuccarello to Shattenkirk, saved by Anderson. The rebound deflected, out of play.
Good setup by Zuccarello. He'll get the puck left side of your screen, and then Shattenkirk right in the middle. Wants it, gets it, one shot, second one. Anderson stopped that one as well. Good setup.
Rangers with 12 shots on goal in the game. Ottawa with 8. Lason takes a hit, turn the puck over. Vesey's pass blocked. Comes to Hayes. He scores! Kevin Hayes gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
There's Foss with the first hit, and that play by Vesey gets deflected. The puck gets deflected over to the other side. Here's a good work. Vesey's on top of it, deflects to the other side, and there's Kevin Hayes in the wrist shot, high and over the glove.
Getting in on the forecheck. McDonough got up slowly, passed through to Miller, but he just missed getting that shot cleanly, and a little flip shot is gloved by Anderson. Pass across, here's Stone. He was blocked by Zibanejad. The Oduya first shot saved by Lundqvist on a deflection, and Lundqvist covers the rebound. Ottawa's first serious threat of the period. What a great start. Zibanejad fake, shoot, save Anderson. Rebound loose, cleared aside by Pajot.
That's a real good save by Anderson. You'll see him get the puck set up here by Buchnevich. There it is, the fake. And then Anderson just took a little step, stayed with him.
Foss there to play it. Outlets to Nash. Lost control, poked away, he's got it back. Hits the post. Oh, Nash just missed.
Foss makes the pass. There's the play off the skate. They stayed with it as Carlson was fishing for the puck.
Checked by Burrows, almost tripped by Burrows. Broussard winds it around to Borowiecki. Long shot, glove, drop, and a save by Lundqvist on the rebound as he stopped Broussard.
As the puck comes in front and he's just able to get over there, Broussard is there to try and just put it right through his pad. And Lundqvist gets over there, he's strong.
Was knocked off the puck by Bunyeves. And the Rangers come out, three-man rush, Vesey on the puck. Now Brady Shea, saved by Anderson. Behind the net, Tom Hyatt, checked by Zibanejad. And it's knocked away, good play. Brady Shea coming over, then it's knocked away by Cece. Shot by Hyatt, save. I have gotten the mask of Henrik Lundqvist, it did.
There it is again, the Hyatt. That's just a rising shot. Right in the mask, and Lundqvist is in good position to make the save. Here it is again. Rangers lose it. Brady Shea had it, lost it. Pyatt with the chance.
Good rush up the ice by Nick Holden. Moving with the puck. Score! Mark Stahl with a shot. It was deflected in front. The Rangers lead 2-0. Looks like Michael Grabner with the tip.
Here's the good work, Zuccarello. And all Stahl does is get it to the middle and take the shot. Miller is there. Grabner's there. Grabner is the high man. There's the deflection by Grabner. And Miller does a great job in front, also providing the screen. There's the deflection right there by Grabner.
It is a 5-minute major. And a game misconduct. Here's Broussard driving it high off the glass. So power play for Ottawa. They're 0-for-2 on the power play in the game. 1:10 to go in the 5-minute major. Down low, the pass blocked and knocked aside. Stone works down. Centers to Hoffman off his skate. Rangers have it. Here comes Grabner. Power play is over. Grabner shoots, saved by Anderson. Teams are at full strength. Ottawa got one shot on goal on the 5-minute major power play advantage.
Standing ovation.
In the middle, Kreider broke it up. Zibanejad's got it to the empty net. He scores! That was an accurate shot. And it's a shutout for Henrik Lundqvist and the New York Rangers. And with that shutout, number 63 of his career, he passes Kirk Rota for 16th place in NHL history with that shutout effort. But he got a lot of help from his teammates in this one as the Rangers win it 3-0.